But I do think that it matters to younger women to see women in positions of authority. My mom went back to full-time work when I was 5, and so growing up, I had role models of women and girls who were succeeding to extraordinary degrees, but it was really normalized in my family. To me, lawyers were people with power, and they were people with power to protect those with less power. They were the people who could actually change social institutions. As a scholar who studies sex discrimination primarily, what I feel particular responsibility for as the first female dean is that we're treating people fairly and in accord with broader social values. So my vision is to make sure that we're a community in which all of our members feel respected, listened to, and like they belong. And we're extremely fortunate because we have a community made up of people who are not only incredibly intelligent and ambitious, but really exceptionally kind and caring. And so I feel a sense of responsibility and a kind of honor to be put in the position of being a role model who can present one path to one position of authority and leadership. And so it's really exciting for me to have new ways to give back and to strengthen our community.